You have often fought for protest as the American way, for standing up for what you feel. What do you think of the Tea Party?
I think it's been given a lot more attention than it deserves. It's not really that big of a movement. It doesn't have that much support.
But they're doing what Michael Moore would stand up for.
Well, no, actually, they're not. The irony of their, you know, populist movement against, you know, the bailout and the banks and all that. Here's my question, and if you, anybody in the control room, if you have some tape, you can roll it. Show me one Tea Party demonstration that's taken place on Wall Street or in front of a local bank or any financial institution. If they're really so upset about that, why aren't they demonstrating there? Instead, what they're doing, they're running around with placards of Obama with a Hitler mustache on him. It's a nutty movement. Here's what I'd like to see. I'm going to check this out, too. On Thursday of this week, a bunch of unions across the country have called for a massive rally and march on Wall Street. On this Thursday afternoon, they're going to meet at City Hall Park, and then they're going to march down to Wall Street. I'd like to see if that gets as much attention as these 600, 1,200 people Tea Party gatherings have received around the country.
I didn't know this is this Thursday.
You see, you didn't know that. It's this Thursday. These are major U.S. unions that represent millions of American workers. They're going to be marching on
Wall
Street.
What are they calling it?
They're calling it Showdown on Wall Street.